said was so clear, so true, that I had to stop everything and concentrate on his message.
We need masters in biology, zoology to overtake Illuminati trickology. Transform, reciprocate your mental state. Now make a date to overtake your objective. Show that through life that everything is connected, but not in categories, cause that's the devil's story. Symbols of cannibalism ruin your vision. Your thoughts formulate in your mind with no precision.
He paid a cruel price for what they call life. Dealt with it briefly, took him out that night. Some ask why, but say they hate the look in his eyes. Like a child of ill omen, they want him crucified. The last on the battlefield, the last alive. Besides, they don't want the African to survive. Sabo, the son of Satan, was involved in the plot. Legalized the homicide,
yo,
the soul gone
right. The attempted assassination of Mumia Jamal, they set him up. I come to find out, Tupac, they wet him up. Pharaoh, standing behind my curtains with a double bow, rehearsing. Ready for war now, for certain. Biological warfare suits, black gas masks, black boots, half-ass become troops. My guns are throwing warriors a booty now. Plenty thug, it's a booty now.
Freedom is that cold road, seldom traveled. By the multitude, we need to dig through this gravel so we can cultivate this food. Motivate a few of you fools, regenerate the mood. Free ourselves from mental bondage, free ourselves from family feuds. And follow me through this prophecy, building our colonies where our pillars and columns be. Bigger than the Coliseum, I call them like I see them. The devil does a devil dance, now they wanna murder Mumia. Take action, it's the only chance.
They tell me, son, grab a gun or two, money gon' come to you. Stop rhyming about what white people done to you. Look, burn a blunt or two, screw who you wanna screw. Do what you wanna do, and let sin win for you. Kill all that teacher, it's too much cheese to get. And if Jesus exists, just don't believe in it. Eat the bread of wickedness, join the global Satanists. Give death row sentences to black revolutionists.
Now they were playing God, just to feel the power, not to justify that of you and I. Holding daggers up and letting you decide after passing information that's falsified. Stand behind a lie, what does it cost to die? What does it cost to live? Why do they specify these terms of why when they ain't the most high? What they fear they will kill, but the soul will never die.
Through seasons, legions and demons, bleeding heathens and even Stevens. I wandered through regions, these freezing evenings and grieving till breathing reasons would freeze cats like Cleveland. Now she's seeming like semen, sliding home on the Deacon. Leaving my mental from potential through Mumia's mind. Behind these bars, diamonds scarred for the cause. I climb on 50 schemes to lock cats and Mars like dogs. Fall will clear like tears after a resolution. This daily fight through revolution.
You see, the capital thugs got nervous, cause he refused to be their servant. Cause he spit truth that shook cats and burn like black churches. Pros and verses, filled with a million black hearses. Watch, see, decision of Dred Scott as it reverses. So long as they rope is tied around Mumia's neck, let there be no rich white life we bound to respect. Cause and effect, can't you smell the smoke in the breeze? My panther, my brother, we are at war until
I
you're
plan
free.
To move my motherfuckers to the front line, ready with guns cocking. We'll storm the prisons, get the wards rocking. Snipe all the FBI and cops clocking. Philly officials' bodies dropping. Avenge the 85 bombing. Eye for an eye, we'll hang them by the Capitol steps. Snap they necks, snap they vests, equip my children with text. People from protecting feds, calling murder legal execution. Free the righteous, I face the bloody revolution.
Yo, federal indictment, militant mind, enlightenment. Son, we outburst in the courtroom, full of excitement. Face the jury, thugged out with blind fury. They want us all under the jail, end of the story. Brave and heartless, we can have a million marches. But when you black, you under attack, son. Regardless, live by the gun, done, and die by the gun. And revolutionize minds until freedom won.
Scream bloody murder inside of my head. The execution is plot controlled by the feds. Take a legal action, they want Mumia dead. This nation's savages been trying to kill us.
Yo,
for years.
We watch wizards play games in Washington with your life. Swung with Spider-Man, now we swing websites. W.Hell's Kitchen, living ill-conditioned. Body cloning, switching, CIA lynching. Mumia trapped in prison. Marilyn Manson, mainstream. Aliens visiting, my skin's a misdemeanor when Siren B screams. And wonder why the live channel got attitude. The times got us heated like 0 degrees latitude.
Can you keep a secret like society? The eye is on the rooftop. They got me under surveillance like they had Biggie and Tupac. Yo, I saw two rocks, heard two shots, the level of my view drop. They crazed me, but didn't faze me. I fired back and hit two cops. Yo, I bubble through the jungle like Indiana Jones. With the key to unlock the science of microphones. Hit reverse, disperse. Hysteria on planet Earth, because the first shall be last, and the last shall be first.
Yo, if Mumia dies, fires in the skies, rebel cries, we politicize. Brothers with the lies uncovered. Look for me in the whirlwind. Dead a struggle, dead it win. Long live the Panthers, comrades with answers. freeing all political prisoners of war, freeing the poor, open the door, keep your hands off Assad, stop the ism, schism, prison economy that we live in, impeach the president, keep on fighting till they give in.
I say the police, cause they've been killing us for years, this ain't no free country, just get murdered for their ideas. Free Mumia means all Africans let go, cause just living in the ghetto put you on death row. You don't know? You seen how they try to do Asada to some real niggas organize themselves and win and got a lot of crackers verbalize if Mumia dies. Fire in the skies, but only time will tell the truth from the lies.
As you keep the illusion, cause I see my peoples losing the overall battle to keep Republic rats from choosing. After all, I feel the bruising of the Constitution with my back's against the wall, manifesting in their destiny. They just testing me, Mumia's spirit blessing me. No alibi, I know ally is not their ally. I believe I can fly, but that type of freedom is a lie. So f*** the government, CIA and FBI. In the holy month of Ramadan, doing Dawah degrees. Within the means of God's speed, feel the supreme penalties. Black nonfiction remains a weapon of choice. Reject the illusion of justice and white ears the black voice. The passion behind the veil, the flesh behind the bars. The spirit in front the force, who's deaf and who's cause. Break the black man down in front the black famine all. Guilty as you all, free Mumia, Abu Jamal.
Shaitan will destroy anything for the right price. In the physical world, one man cannot die twice. To the spiritual world, your soul cannot fly twice. Yet could this be the second time they crucify Christ? Ask Ed Asner, the actor, after they execute him. There will be a peasant uprising like the French Revolution. In conclusion, if you detect evil, free the voice of the voiceless defender of oppression.
They want us knocked, locked down, boxed up in the ground. It's wartime now, from high to suffering sound. We deep in the realm, the planet petrified, overwhelmed. We all stars, living life out on surveillance film. New world law enforced, mind rape, cerebral holocaust. No escape, fire for burn, the execution date shatter. We on the front lines prepared. I want Mumia out the cage, the time for action is here.
This is a PSA to the PSC and the PPD. Mumia Abu Jamal must be set free. How would y'all like it if we took it to the streets in a discreet fashion, still smashing? On the ground, awesome little lyricists, live from death row. We want the voice of the voiceless fully clothed and ready to go. And if not, you will witness the largest uprising you've ever seen before. April 24, 1954.